It was stormy when a tramp came along in the rain. He was tramping along to some station to catch him a long distance train. May I sleep in your bunk tonight, mister? It is cold lying out on the ground, and the cold north wind is whistling, and I have no place to lie down. Oh, I have no tobacco, no matches, and I'm sure I will do you no harm. I will tell you my story, kind mister, for it runs through my heart like a stone. It was 3 years ago last summer, I shall never forget that sad day, when a stranger came out from the city and said that he wanted to stay. One night as I came from my workshop, I was whistling and singing with joy. I was expecting a kind-hearted welcome from my sweet loving wife and my boy. But what did I find but a letter? It was placed in the room on the stand, and the moment my eyes lay upon it, I picked it right up in my hand. Now this note, said my wife and the stranger, they had left and had taken my son. Oh, I wonder if God up in heaven only knows what this stranger has done.